which will indeed be Belgium.
Halfway, half time, we have filled two teams
so halfway through the draw.
But now let's move on. And,
we've got Brazil and Cameroon in Group A, Spain and Chile in Group B, Colombia and Cote d'Ivoire in Group C, Uruguay and Italy in D, Switzerland, Ecuador in E, Argentina, Nigeria in F, Germany, Ghana in G, and Belgium, Algeria in H.
And we start for the Group A, because we'll fill from A to H. Mexico, with Brazil and Cameroon.
Well, now it could be Brazil, Mexico for the opening game.
So,
Mexico did play in the opening game in South Africa
in
2010 in Soccer City. 1-1 draw. Mexico really struggled to make it through. No, it's not. So Mexico will play Cameroon in their initial fixture. Probably relieved about that, I would imagine, as well. Mexico got out in the round of 16 in all the last five editions of the World Cup.
Today is strong team for the Group B with Spain. Chile, Australia.
Australia find themselves in a tough group already with Spain and Chile. So they could play the defending champions first if they come out as B2. Whoops! Oh dear. Nimble feet, my goodness. Maybe no, Australia will be playing Chile initially. In with Colombia from South America and Cote d'Ivoire from Africa. The answer coming up.
Japan.
It's Japan.
Japan.
Who have twice reached the last 16, including South Africa in 2010. So they'll play either Colombia or Cote d'Ivoire to begin with.
Japan.
The answer is. Attractive game
for the Group D with Italy with you. Let's see.
So who next? Well, Cannavaro to draw the ball. He's got a smile on his face at the moment. It's Uruguay and Italy in Group D, and third of the trio, Costa Rica.
Costa Rica in Group D.
Who reached the last 16 on their debut in 1990, but have managed to match that feat since.
Belgium
and Algeria. Mario? And they will not know their
Imagine how cheery that is.
Belgium will be Algeria first and Korea Republic will play. We don't know who will in the next few minutes.
Newcomer indeed, of all the 32 nations, the 33rd different European nations to compete in the World Cup finals.
Russia could be playing Germany when we complete Group G in just a moment. Only two balls to be drawn. Could you imagine Germany, Portugal to begin with? What will be Germany's 100th World Cup finals match? The first nation to reach that landmark. Will it be Cristiano Ronaldo? It is indeed. It's a biggie. It's Germany versus Portugal in Group G. And that means that the one ball remaining in here is that of Russia.